Do you come by this mailbox often?
All the time.
I guess email doesn't substitute for Christmas cards.
No, no, not at all. Because people hang them up or display them.
Right.
Is a big brand putting big red, white, and blue out of business?
I don't think so. They'll be around long after us.
Thanks.
Thank you. Bye-bye. You can't put a package in with over 13 ounces for security reasons, but if someone does, then what happens to it?
I still put it through. I mean, it doesn't matter to me.
They're spreading enough holiday cheer.